In this video, we will learn to find values of z such that exponential of z is equal to 2 times iota. Here, iota is the imaginary unit given to us. Exponential of z is equal to 2 times iota. The complex number 2 times iota can be represented in polar form as r times cosine of theta plus iota times sine of theta. Here, r is equal to modulus of 2 times iota, and r times cosine of theta is equal to 0, and r times sine of theta is equal to 2. As per the definition, modulus of 2 times iota is equal to square root of 0 plus square root of 2. Above implies modulus of 2 times iota is equal to 2, which is equal to r. As we know, r times cosine of theta is equal to 0, so cosine of theta is equal to 0. Similarly, sine of theta is equal to 1. We know cosine of half of pi is 0 and sine of half of pi is 1. So, the polar form of complex number 2 times iota is 2 times cosine of half of pi plus iota times sine of half of pi. We know cosine and sine functions are cyclic functions with period 2 times pi. So, 2 times iota is equal to 2 times cosine of 2 times n times pi plus half of pi plus iota times sine of 2 times n times pi plus half of pi, where n is an integer. Further simplification gives us 2 times iota is equal to 2 times cosine of 4 times n plus 1 times pi upon 2 plus iota times sine of 4 times n plus 1 times pi upon 2. We know Euler's form of cosine of theta plus iota times sine of theta is exponential of iota times theta. And 2 can be written as exponential of natural log of 2. Taking in account of the above two statements, we can rewrite expression of 2 times iota as exponential of natural log of 2 times exponential of iota times 4 times n plus 1 times pi upon 2. So, 2 times iota is equal to exponential of natural log of 2 plus iota times 4 times n plus 1 times pi upon 2. Thus, z is equal to natural log of 2 plus iota times 4 times n plus 1 times pi upon 2, where n is an integer. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.